We have seen that modes are simply scales within scales, and that every diatonic scale contains its own set of modes.
Just like the scales can be harmonized by creating chords on each scale degree, the same thing can be applied to the modes to create what we call modal harmony.
When the chords from a mode are used to create a chord progression, it is called a modal progression.
Again, in C major scale the first mode is built on C, called Ionian. The chord types that fit well with this mode are, major, 6, 6, 9, major 7, major 9, major 13, add 9. The common chord progressions are, first, fourth, first, second, fifth, first, first, sixth, fourth, fifth, first, third, fourth, first, first, fourth, first, fifth, first.
The second mode built on D is called Dorian. The chord types that fit well with this mode are minor, minor 6, minor 6, 9, minor 7, minor 9, minor 13, minor add 9. The common chord progressions are first, fourth, first, second, first, flat, third, fourth, first, fifth, fourth, first, first, second, flat, third, second.
The third mode built on E is called Phrygian. The chord types that fit well with this mode are minor flat 9, minor 7 flat 9, minor flat 9, flat 6. The common chord progressions are first flat 2nd, first flat 3rd flat 2nd, first flat 7th, first flat 2nd, first flat 7th.
We'll continue next time.